It's fascinating to be in a country with more than 600 million youth. So welcome to Youthometer. This is the first ever report published in India during the pandemic of COVID-19. This report shows you a direction about youth mindset and spending power or spending intention. This report is positive at certain scenarios. For example, if you're talking about self-care or you're talking about well-being. This report also gives few caution pointers for the retailers to think about, including revenge buying. I will wish the students and congratulate them for the great work they have done in this Youthometer report, and must thank our director Nif Chennai to allow us to do this project. Welcome to Youthometer.
According to our survey, 40.8% people have lost their personal space and they want me time, and 50.4% people are happy with the current situation.
Our spiritual podcast, Helping the Millennials Amidst Lockdown, after the conducted survey, 41.2% said no, 39.5% said yes, and the rest of the millennials were unsure of it. We asked them if the lockdown has taken a toll on their mental health. 43.3% answered affirmative, 42.4% answered negative, and 14% were not sure.
We wanted to know whether our youth is doing something to keep themselves physically fit in these trying and unusual times. 60.1% of them have responded positively towards it.
According to our research, 71% of the youth is willing to find time post-lockdown for self-care. As for the remaining 29%, 18.1% include the youth that is not sure about it.
The ongoing pandemic has already involved everyone into lots of problems. Most of the people think that the days after this pandemic is going to be no better. Almost 40% of people think this way.
Since COVID-19 has impacted everyone, survey gives a realistic picture that 66.6% are mentally prepared to face the post-pandemic challenges, whereas 23.3% are not sure of facing their new opportunities.
27.9% of our respondents voted for a yes, that is, they wish to leave the post-pandemic social life. 46.2% of our respondents voted for a no.
So when we came to know to people that what if they will be more aware towards their environment post-pandemic, 55% says yes and 20% says no.
In a study on being more environment friendly, 91.4% of the population says that they want to be environment friendly. 6% of the population says that they aren't sure about it.
Of the youth chose to change their saving habits, that is, they want to increase their savings, and 6% of the youth chose no, that is, they do not want to change their saving habits.
The communal harmony is like a fuel for nation. According to the reports of Youthometer, 58% of young people said that communal harmony has been disturbed, and 25% said it was not.
75% of people are hopeful on being more empathetic and respectful in post-lockdown, but 17% people are not sure and only 7% people are not hopeful.
41.7% age group of 20 to 25 will find time for hobbies and continue learning new things post-lockdown.
Contactless payment and delivery mode have proven to be beneficial in the times of pandemic. 66.2% of youth will use contactless payment and delivery mode even after pandemic.
The newest phenomenon that has gained traction during this pandemic is revenge buying or revenge spending. When asked the respondents if they would indulge in revenge buying, a whopping 55% said no and 17% said yes.
COVID-19 has changed the way of Indian buying goods as the virus has influenced a shift in the consumer behavior with respect to the adoption of e-commerce and embracing digital buying. According to a report, 48.1% respondents are expected to buy their products via online.
Yes, people will be coming out and thinking out of the box to cope up with COVID-19 problem after everything gets normal.
WhatsApp commerce, video shopping, try and buy at home are just some of the ways that brands have come up to cater to their customer needs. 81.9% people believe that brands will have to come up with new ways to deal with their customers. and retain them.
So definitely post lockdown there will be an increase in the domestically produced products, as people fear that along with the product they are buying, what disease they might get with it, because if that product is imported from the other country, and also these days import and export is also zero.
Pandemic and the ways it has changed our working habits so much that now our Monday morning cubicle is actually our bed, and exactly half of the youth, that is 50%, are already accustomed to the comforts of working from home, and 28% are not, but 21% are not sure.
The career growth is going to be affected by the pandemic. 74% of the youth agrees to it, 13% of the youth denies it, but there is 12% of them which is not sure.
Our country is likely to witness a radical shift in mindsets of people, especially when it comes to career decisions. We wanted to know that our youth is willing to become an entrepreneur rather than opting for conventional jobs. 46% of total respondents are willing, 13.3% are not.
On whether people with multi-skill set will have employment benefits or not, 58.6% believe that it will, 16.2% people believe it will not, and 25.2% people are not sure about it.